Chico. Keep making sure to get up there. Oh god, this is so awkward. Hey y'all, welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you're new here, welcome. If you're returning, welcome back. Happy Valentine's Day to everybody. Yes, so today I was very much in the mood for Valentine's. I've been like just waiting to do this install because I've been wanting to do pink for a little minute, right? So I don't stress. I made sure this one was a little bit shorter with the recording process. Simply, I just want it to be like a quick how-to. I did include the coloring process, but however, I'm gonna upload that separately just to accommodate the people who simply just want to see how I achieve this pink. But the install, yes. I love it. Y'all, I'm so in love with this color. Like, it is just giving vibes. So, if you guys are interested in learning how I achieve this beautiful pink Valentine's Day vibe install, stay tuned. This hair is from Mega Look Hair. I was interested in trying someone else, but y'all, listen. You know, you kind of stick to what you know sometimes. I am going to switch it up for my next install and try out some other different hair companies. However, you know, I needed my hair to be done quickly. So, you know, they did this little two-day shipping and yeah, that's what happened. This wig is 26 inches. It's 150 density. Even though it feels slick thicker than that because honestly, the coloring, I was kind of surprised that it came out like this. I was expecting it to take longer, but I did do Adore coloring, but you guys will see that in the other video. I included all that stuff. It took about 20 minutes, 25 minutes, somewhere up in there. But yeah, so if you're interested in seeing how I achieve this look, stay tuned.
Thank you.
Oh my goodness. I don't know how well like y'all can see my hair, but yeah. Tachiko, Tachiko, Tachiko.